stationary vehicle ahead? How would you know that? Wow, it's true. I'm sure Nicole knows how this works.
Hi Daniel, how's it going? Everything working out with the new car?
A little too well, maybe. My car just predicted that I would be encountering a stationary vehicle. And it was right, someone had parked on the road. How is my car doing this?
So that technology is actually called Car2X, and it will allow you to talk to other vehicles or objects that support the same tech, like say a construction site.
My car talks to other cars?
Yeah, I guess I suppose it is like your car is talking to other cars. But actually what's happening is that any car that has this Car2X technology will send out little pieces of information to cars in around 100 meter radius. So these cars directly talk to each other. And what's cool is, if I'm, say, broken down up in front of you, I can let you know, hey, watch out for me. Or if I'm an emergency vehicle that's responding to something, I can let your car know, hey, there's something going on here. And your car will receive this information, analyze the data, and then put it up onto your display. Pretty cool, huh?
And then my car tells me there's a stationary car on the road? That's crazy.
Exactly. So the sooner that people know that you're broken down or something's wrong, the quicker that they can respond. It's a really fantastic safety feature.
And my car can tell me all of that? That's really good. Thank you, Nicole.
All right, Daniel. Have a good rest of your trip. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Volkswagen.